Eyewitness News in Cranston now, where we've learned the lockdown at the ACI has been lifted 5 days after a scuffle between several inmates and guards. We broke the story first on WPRI.com last Friday. 9 guards and 3 inmates suffered minor injuries. We're told it started when an inmate was asked to hand over an unauthorized item.